See? It's almost like they made it a toy factory.
Hand painted by many different people doing their own thing.